North Korea shock warning, Trump is really running out of time amid World War III threat. North Korea's developing technology makes a strike on the U.S. more and more likely, according to South Carolina's senator. North Korea's nuclear tests keep sparking fear of World War III, and Donald Trump is running out of time, says South Carolina's Senator Lindsey Graham. He told CBS News, the policy of the Trump administration is to deny North Korea the capability to hit America with a nuclear-tipped missile, not to contain it. Denial means to preempt the war as a last resort. That preemption is becoming more likely as their technology matures. Every missile test, every underground test of a nuclear weapon means the marriage is more likely. He warned the advanced technology developed by the Kim Jong-un is putting pressure on a military action by the United States. He said, I think we're really running out of time. The Chinese are trying but ineffectively. If there is an underground nuclear test, then you need to get ready for a very serious response by the United States. When asked if he was confident about Mr. Trump's approach and his administration, he admitted he has never seen anyone with a better team in Washington. He said, he has got the best national security team that I have ever seen since I've been in Washington. The president, himself, early on made the right decision saying I am not going to allow North Korea to hit America with a nuclear weapon. We are not going to live under that threat. If I have to go to war to stop him I will. Everybody before President Trump screwed it up, including Republicans. Now we need to get it right. I think he has got the right approach and the right team. On Monday, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg said a conflict would be catastrophic and it would have global consequences.